Hey, what is up, guys? Teacher Keith here. 14th day of 30 minutes a day playing the piano. We will play for 30 minutes. So here we go with 30 minutes. I've got 29 minutes and 45 seconds left. Here we go. Quite a dark thing, country long, too big, as possible.
First step is playing with both hands together, which is the hardest thing to do when playing piano. Piano students usually reach this stage within a month or two of playing. Keep up the good work.
tune.
Thank you.
10. When I'm in the media, I'm gonna be.
You should do two hands.
No, I already tried two hands a little bit, but
you should do two hands.
Yeah, trying. It will happen. Day 30.
Huh?
Day 30. Today, day 14.
Day 14?
Yeah.
Day 30, do two hands?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm playing the black notes right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good job.
All right, that was entirely more than I ever thought I was capable of in 1 hour, in 1 day. So have a nice day, Teacher Keith. Bye-bye.